obedience of Jesus and count down imaginations and every high thing that exalts itself above the knowledge of God, for his strength is made perfect in our weakness. His rest is sufficient for us. Rain, rest, ensuring immediate gracious nourishment. Amen. Thank you, Lord, for this day in your mighty name. Thank you. Let's bask in the fact that every knee shall bow and every tongue shall confess that Jesus Christ is King of Kings, Lord of Lords, and Chief to the glory of God the Father. My God is the consuming fire. I'm purged in the burning fire. The furnace of my God is presence brought back to my original state of grace. Purchased back by Jesus, my purchased back. Jesus, my Redeemer, all my sins are washed away by his precious blood. And by his stripes and bruises, I've been healed and made a king, a partaker of the divine nature. Divine characteristics imparted through the operative energy of the Holy Spirit at work in me. You, her, or him, if you've been born again, the battle is the Lord's, but the weapons of our warfare are not carnal, but mighty to God, to the pulling down of strongholds. We have the mind of Christ. Amen. Holy Spirit, help us bring